can sense the flow of energies. Search for a breach, and don't eat any mushrooms. Curious as I am as to their effects, we must focus on the task at hand. Don't enter it! Instead, use your dagger as you normally would. I can use the information collected from the tear.
Before. monk fellow out at the cross.
Marvelous, Wayfinder. Give me a moment. That flow of flora energy is coming from the heart of the woods. But there's something disrupting the focus, blocking the path. It must be dreadfully powerful. Oh, the things we might learn! It must be a pure gloom manifestation of some kind. It doesn't feel like the work of the Reaver King. It's like someone else left this in our way. Regardless, we can't proceed until it's gone. You'll have to enter the conduit directly and destroy the obstacle. I'm not sure if it's a creature or a barrier. Either way, we should be able to use its essence to forge a connection.
Thank you.
distance back to Deepwood, and let's see what we can do.
Oh, you returned much quicker than I hoped. I was still preparing something of a spiel. You see, this is exactly what we need, but I don't actually know what to do with it. So, you've cleared the path. There is most definitely a conduit to the heart of the woods, but I've never actually been there and therefore can't create a connection for you. We'll need the assistance of an arcanist who's actually been to the heart of the woods. And, well, there's only one person who fits that description. Yes. Could you go talk to her? I may or may not have tested an acidic solution on a bramble just outside of Deepwood that I later learned she was quite fond of. Oh, thank goodness. I was told she would string me among the trees if she caught sight of me. Best of luck to you.
Whatever the cost,
you... So, Alterac didn't create that creature. It is something far older. Perhaps it is what corrupted the heart before it corrupted my king. But your young seeker is mistaken in one thing. This energy is flowing into the heart, but it is not a path you can follow, not without becoming corrupted yourself. Not at all. You have shown us the way. I can feel the heart within the gloom. All you need to do is to open the way with the light of the rising sun. You can do this. Find the lost threshold stone, cleanse it, and call the spirits, and they will find your path.
This is not what I expected. Autorok is so steeped in shadow. He was able to corrupt the spirits even as you drew them here. Still, they have opened the way. But as you enter, you must know your purpose. You must not fight the Reaver King. Not yet. Once you enter the heart, you must find the ley lines. The heart of the woods is an ancient force, a spirit older than your architects. We must learn how Autorok has it chained and find a way to break this vile connection. In the heart, you will find large stone pillars that mark the ley lines of power flowing through our sacred land. Autorok is likely using them to channel his foul magic. Once you find the pillars, I can study their energies through our connection. More so, I have woven a thread into your essence that should hide you from the king's eyes and spies. Only death is certain, little Echo. Seek the pillars. The king's foul minions will hunt you, but if my enchantment holds, Autorok will not know who you truly are. I will hide you from Autorok's eyes as you seek the ley lines of the heart. But move swiftly, Echo. Your gloom. I can barely sense the essence of the heart. Find the pillars quickly. Vile forces flowing through the veins of the heart. Return to the Frostmarch Echo at once. I thought I was beyond the grip of terror. I felt no fear when Autorok sought my death. But this, what you have discovered, fills me with dread and despair. The heart is one of the pillars of our world, far older than your architects. Its essence is both growth and rot, both birth and venom. Do not interrupt me again. The lines you studied are the veins of our world, carrying that power across the land. The blood of the natural world, sustaining all things. Now, those veins are choked with the essence of your gloom. This is the source of these foul hollows. Nature, twisted and consumed from within, infused with vile shadows. How could this happen? Twisting the veins of the earth. Autorok could never have done this alone. We must learn what has been done to the heart. Unfortunately, there's only one way to do that. I must commune with the heart of the woods. You must help me to forge a connection with it, to cut through the veil of shadows the Reavers have sown, and to touch the pure heart. Once we make contact with the heart, I will be able to serve as its vessel. I've done it before. It may give me the strength I need to cleanse the veins and to keep Autorok from stealing its power. These hollow ones. They've been tortured and transformed, but they are still tied to the heart. There's no saving them, but their seeds, their sap, those are the keys I need. Yes, destroy these poor, lost children of the wilds, and bring me what remains. Then I can commune with the heart.